Start again. How is it?
Good.
How good? Is it yummy?
Yeah.
You love pork ribs? Right?
Yeah.
Oh, look at this guy here. Prince, how yummy is that pork rib? So this is my evening routine. I'm about to cook supper. I've already chopped my cabbage. And here, this maize flour, I'm cooking ugali. You can see it already mixed up. It's just made of flour and hot water. Here I have my meat boiling, but later I'll grill it. This is pork. I want it to boil for some time. So this is what I do in the evening. This is how you make my ugali. Once it's mixed up very well, you leave it and allow it for like 30 minutes to be ready to consume, ready to dig in, guys. So I make this kind of a shape and leave it and allow it for like 30 minutes. So I'll transfer it to the other side of my cooking place here, so that I'm able to limit the amount of it. I'll put it 3. So I'll put it here and then cover it. With a lid. There you go. I'll leave it to cook for like 30 minutes. So my cabbage is done, but I'll put on some carrots. I'm grating some carrots. So I'll use this. My carrot. It's already broken. Somebody messed up on this and they didn't know who is that. This must be one of my sons, the teenager. They don't talk. Okay. I'll find out later. So I need to replace this one. Oh, I wait until it's also broken the other side. And I buy another one. Anyway, just joking. So I put on some carrots, at least to block the white color of the cabbage. And because my ugali is also white, it will look boring in the plate. So I'm grating some carrots. I think that's enough. Just to bring color to my cabbage. Let's see the progress. So this is ready for steaming a bit. Oh yeah, oh yes. I like this too for my cabbage. It makes my work very easy. Just like that, and you're done. Actually, I have some leftovers for kale or skuma. So whoever wants to have this can have it with the ugali and some pork. But that is not enough for us. I will steam some cabbage. So we are about to steam our cabbage. So I'll put some onions. I don't do them in perfect shape, don't mind it. So I think that's enough of onions. Better. Don't mind this garlic. I'll put them in my pork when grilling. I placed them here purposely so that I don't forget, because I use this grill here. So I'll put the cabbage. So I like it a bit crunchy, so you leave it at that. That is done. So this is my pork, ready to grill. I put on some onions. I like it with a lot of onions. Paprika. Then I'll put some soy sauce. Yeah, in the oven for like 15 minutes. Yeah, so like that should be done. So I'm done preparing the food. Here is the pork, some soup. Here's my ugali, my cabbage, and then some leftovers over lunchtime, kales. So we are ready to munch. After that, I washed the utensils. I really leave my utensils overnight unless if I'm super tired. So the children are already munching their food. Come over here. I need to hear some reviews about this pork. How do you like the pork? You've already finished yours?
Yeah.
How good?
100%.
Prince, you're making your house is here and you've not eaten. You sleep hungry, Princess. What will happen? Austin, come. Here we have an engineer building a car, the tall houses in Korea. Look at them. He's trying to build. Where is your food?
Oh, I finished.
Are you serious?
Wait, let me check.
Oh my. You
didn't. So let me have a bite. Mmm, it's so good. It came out so nicely.
Yeah.
Bye. Somebody needs to shower. She'll be sleeping on the couch. So as we wait our food to be ready, Princess has to take a shower. See you later. Done cooking, and I don't like my utensils to just lie in the sink till in the morning. So I have to take off down all this heat, wash it, and leave it to the kitchen spotless, clean, ready to prepare breakfast. I always try as much as possible to make my kitchen so clean after supper. So I'll do the washing. I always find myself washing the hot pot, the trays, being the last. Who always does that? I don't know why I got that idea, but I always do that. So I'm almost done. I'm left with this here, rinsing this. Then I'll call it a day.
around here.
That's my tomato sauce.
How are they?
Good.
They're good.
Really?
They're sour and tasty at the same time.
Yeah.
That's what you
Oh my god. Chips. That's what you call them, chips.
Yeah.
Fries.
Anyway,
I'm done washing utensils, tidying up the kitchen. So, which cartoon is that you're watching?
SpongeBob SquarePants.
We are watching SpongeBob SquarePants.
Yeah.
Then later we'll pray and we call it a day, guys. We'll tidy up this house. I've been playing around. Let's watch SpongeBob SquarePants. SquarePants. I'm a SquarePants.
It's SpongeBob SquarePants.
Okay. Pop him out so well.
Why is there new? It's a new one.
You like that? That's how my evening is.
That's why they're
doing that. I'm getting some pimples now.
Is that me?
Today, no movie.
I saw a movie.
You want us to watch cartoon?
No! Movie.
Yeah.
Which one?
That's
horrible. That boy.
Bro, it's going out December 31st.
Spinned of self, snail who dreams of being one's greatest racer can drive gets his chance when an accident abuse him with high octane speed. Dream was subtle.
Let's watch it. Whoa.
So yummy.
This is so yummy! Wait!
Thank you all for this video. Thank you for protecting us. And for the place. Thank you for the inspiration. Thank you for protecting us.